My name is Tamir Mickens, and I'm the co-founder and executive director of Culturally Relevant Science. Being a science teacher for 10 years in the Black community of Metro Atlanta, you see Black intellect and innovation, and you see disgusting numbers about Black youth in schools with no interest in STEM. Now, most of that, it was out of the scope of my control, but I knew I could control what I decided to put in front of them in my classroom. So when it came time to look and find all of the engaging Black and brown science content to show them, there was nothing. But I could find a lot of white men talking behind the screen about science that my students couldn't relate to. So I put that in front of them and I watched them go to sleep, and it hit me. How can I be mad that I don't see Black and brown students pursuing STEM careers if they don't see Black and brown bodies when they're learning STEM? Those ingredients don't mix. So I decided to team with another coworker to make the content we wanted to see. And we founded Culturally Relevant Science to increase the representation of students of color in STEM curriculum. And my passion grew because students that were sleeping and texting were now laughing and learning. Teachers in our school building wanted more, to where we had 17,000 views from all over the country. However, with no business degrees and marketing experience, how do we spread our content to teachers all over that want this for their students too? We would use this grant money to scale and transform our digital learning hub so that it can perform at the level to serve more students and teachers across the country. Hire and outsource experts that have the skills and time to provide professional level content for teachers and students to use. The mentorship and coaching would give us the insight, advice, and network needed to grow. Because what good is engaging content if it doesn't go outside the walls of our school and county? Now, this grant from Famous Amos is aptly named because it would definitely provide the right ingredients, not only for our success, but for the success of Black and brown students everywhere. Thank you.